Today, my great niece Jessica is 18, and I've been asked many times in the past by young girls and young women, when do I become a woman? At what age? Because different societies seem to recognise the growing girls as women at different ages. Well, in British society, I can tell you, this song will tell you, Frankie Avalon told us way back in 1959. This is Bill's version. Bobby Sox to Stockings. When a girl changes from Bobby Sox to Stockings, and she starts trading her baby toys for boys, when that one shy little sleepy head learns about love and its flirt, you can bet that the change is more than that from cotton to silk. If a miss wants to be kissed instead of cousin, and to this you are in doubt as what to say. When a girl changes from Bobby Sox to Stockings, then she's old enough to give her heart away. When a girl changes from Bobby Sox to Stockings, and she starts trading her baby toys for boys, when that one shy little sleepy head learns about love and is lived, you can bet that the change is much more than cotton to silk. If a miss wants to be kissed instead of cuddled, and to this you are in doubt as what to say. When a girl changes from Bobby Sox to Stockings, then she's old enough to give her heart away. Yes, she's old enough to give her heart away.